before this gets too annoying. Is there another warp somewhere around here that I just didn't run into somehow? No? Wait. Okay, so go to here. Any other ones in the area? If I go back, okay, so this just goes straight back. What the heck? I ran all the way through here. Where the heck would be this even be the space warp? There. This goes back to here, but on the other side. And then this goes to wherever this is. And this. Almost. Wrong side. Okay. Care about trying to get these treasure chests, but if I run into it, I'm gonna get. What was that? Look there. Okay, whatever it is, I don't think I care enough to look for it. Back this way. Side. New enemy. I'm reaching my limit today, guys. But I'm so close.
Hi, it's me.
You need to die. Get him away. Get. Jeez. Finally, jeez. To Alice. What? Back here. Actually, wait a minute. Did I ever go up? Wherever that was? Up here. Oh, we're back here? Well, anyway. I have an idea to try. So I haven't explored too much. Okay, go through this. And we're here. Okay, so all I did is go that way. Okay, so been through here. Here. So that's this side. So no. Hope you guys enjoy the sound, because we're gonna hear it for a bit. Of course. How often do they just get stupid back attacks? I don't think I've ever encountered, like, there's supposed to be a way for me to, like, attack them in the back. I don't think I've ever encountered that. Here. Don't tell me this is gonna send me all the way. Are you kidding me? That's just cheap. This one is basically just padding out the game. Come on. This way. Up this way? Yeah, this is new. I don't care about the chest. The only thing that makes sense right now is if I get in through the chest, that means I'm going the right way. Somehow. Alright. Better not be another teleporter. Alright, good. We're done with that. Let's get this back on. Where are you? Small jug. Alright. Last but not least, let's... Saving those. Okay. Hopefully there's no dumb gimmicks with this guy. Weird looking dude. Damage that I can as quickly as I can until he starts doing stuff that's annoying.
Hi, it's me.
Okay. I think this should be the last fight before the boss. Is that a cow? I guess everything about the guy is weird. But still. Cow head there. So weird other heads. At least it's doing about 1,000 damage each turn without Yuri in it, so we should be fine damage-wise. Let's keep going. But something tells me this guy's gonna have a lot of HP. Here, this can heal everybody as well. That's not going to do as much damage. Look too soon. Everybody should be able to do some damage. I'll probably have Alice give MP to Margaret soon. Yeah, way less damage. In fact, I should probably just do it now. nice. Yeah. HP is low.
Hi, it's me.
Everybody's out of MP. Sorry about that. Knock them back again. There we go. Somehow easier than that first guy we fought, just because of the instant death. That was the thing that made that other fight so much harder. Alright, everybody's level 50 at least. Alright. I think everybody's equipment is fine. There's something I want to see. I'm gonna double check something. What's over here? Like, now that I've dealt with these guys, what's in here? Boy, you're back again? You have no business with us. Yes, yes, don't come back again. You defeated Entmon, our protector, you cheat. You guys really got wiped out in there. Feeling a little sorry now? Oh, look. They're all scared and looking away. Hey, you. I have nothing to gain from speaking with the likes of you. Leave at once. That's right, please don't come again. It's your own fault, putting a curse on my mom like that, or my woman like that, sorry. Wrong. you get it now? If so, I want to hear an apology. Curse you. What? What was that you just said? I didn't hear you say sorry, did I? Sorry. Good. Receive the seven-eyed mask of the four masks. Oh. See ya.